Mema atena se eba frema show so. Eye Akufo-Addo advisor and as a senior advisor osafoma fo edin samfo bi atudwa. Na expectation of the worst no, yeye very disappointed. Esan se oyɛ papa panyina wanyini. Ah ka ye fi se bebi a wanyini dru no. Onya akwanwa obekasa kyerɛ oman no. Enko be Kenya nsasem. Asema ebema yakoma ato yeyem nanso ama mekasa. Na sema wo kan se ono watena se hu se about 70% of Ghanaians no. Eye Christians, but corruption no abdosun e wo man mu. Papa, osafo manfo. Me pese me bisa wo se, boko de, wankasa wo ye correct. Wo ye correct. Asema wo ken e ko wonum. Oman no expectation na ke expect from addressing this no. Eye senka wo bae no, as a senior advisor, utimi ka che Ghana for se. What na se hu se corruption na e ko so no, e free amanyoko ni. Eja ya oba, mimi ntimi nkorotu obia, because ni enfa a contract bi anche minsa. Corruption ko su nyina, eye mo NPP fo na mo corruption adoso. Na se when your opportunity na obi address issue, die nanka wo man ne hwehwe firi osafo mafo ne se oba ye no beka se, as a senior advisor, corruption na adoso. And so from today, I have advised Akufo-Addo to step down, papa, and give away and say mama. And I say, I have fired Bewemia. Se wa da da Ghana man se wo ye economy misaya nanso na baby abroad la kwa kwodru woti wo na wo kun kwasiam toka wo social media hwe o hawo ni amane e Ghana e komu he na dollar e say 1 cedis 11 cedis if e say $1 11 cedis we nya abon yo so dollar ne kwa na eko e wo ani akwaje busia billion ne dia be sustain dollar sa billions of cedis no and billions of dollars no and ke beti media create a dream man faso aba ye kwaje bi sustain dollar next kan ni na hye na eko. Who buy you know as a senior advisor no one cause you are tribalism and you are discriminator or audio be a leaky be a chess who and then you answer same and I'll catch you a kufado senka who you'll be a we are bagging by no new answer we were expecting you senka what catch a kufado so one step down because we are senior advisor now go minor come and pay him at least you try and answer what advice he came for yata so one step down at least you try by my country say a Christopher and a corruption and also Christianity has nothing to do with the corruption yet the pastors and everything are corrupt there but corruption never won for a contract and come a Christo Libya contract never a yamu ankasankasankasa within your party so won't you mean say chi womu nkanchera womu papa kone kope baby tina at the age of 70 years abri osen kwako retirement ama branche wako shunya administration and as a political science and as engineer na ye advisor to Akufo-Addo se ne obema na hu abefo ne ma ekoso ya sesa nkokrafo we mu nyina se wo mu ye senior advisor ama o man ne nkoso wo be kan kwase sam dia kire ye se e na ye Christian corruption koso wo diske bia ma Christo ni wo diske bia ma Muslim. What kind of nonsense is that? It's about time amu wa see up na mun kan ye sesam de be ma o man na kuma to ye yam e me bia wa no kan sam fun bia fan kire.